Hello there, welcome back to Let's Play Undertale Blind. I'm the RPG Chick. Continuing on, we've looked. We can't get into this home. And the duck will bring you across. Not sure if he'd bring you back. Nibstab looks home is to the left. We can't get into the home to the right. Okay, this leads. Also, oh, a ghost just appeared. We also have not looked east. East is the hot land. North is the Blook Acres. So let's check out the Blook Acres, I suppose. Hello, ghosty. Awkward. I'm working right now. I mean, welcome to Blook Family Snail Farm. Yeah, I'm the only employee. This place used to get a lot of business. But our main customer disappeared one day. Now it's just some hairy guy that shows up once a month. Really, I'm working. I don't want the boss to get mad at me. Especially since I'm on my own boss. It's a snail. This is snail. For some reason, you can't help but wonder what it tastes like. Snail, snail. A long journey extends in front of you. Snail, snail, reach far and stretch beyond the horizons. Snail, snail, so snaileth Sam Buell. What? Good gosh, don't I look like a perfectly normal snail? Not exactly. Who's this? I've been long overdue for a second house. This snail is counting dollar bills. Hi. Do you want to play a game? It's called Thunder Snail. The snails will race, and if the yellow snail wins, you win. It's 10 gold to play. Sure. Okay. Press Z repeatedly to encourage your snail. Ready? 2, 1. I'm pressing Z. What? He's on fire? What? What the hell? Oh. Looks like you encourage your snail too much. All that pressure to succeed really got to her. Oh. Okay. I'm just gonna press Z once in a while. It slows down the snail. Oh, this sucks. I just lost 20 gold. The hell? You both tried your best. But the snail looks discouraged. Her best wasn't good enough. Oh. I'm gonna try one more time. Is the snail moving faster? Shh. It is catching up with that snail. That was close. Okay, what's the secret? One more time, guys. Then I don't care. Might win. Hey, hey! You won! Congratulations! As a prize, you get 9 gold. Sorry, we have to make a profit somehow. So you just get, like, almost all your money back. Do you have anything new to say? Alright, that's it. I still can't get in this home, right? Just checking. Alright, let's save our progress again. It is calming here. So this is the way to the hot land. And somewhere is Temmie Village, and we just don't know where. Can I read the sign? No. Box. Yeah, let's transfer some stuff over, some ice cream. Which way do I go? Whoa there! I've got some neat junk for sale! Hmm. Anything you want to know? About yourself. I've been around a long time. Maybe too long. Studying history sure is easy when you've lived through so much of it yourself. Wahaha! An emblem, eh? You don't know what that is? What are they teaching you kids in school nowadays? That's the Delta Rune, the emblem of our kingdom. The kingdom of monsters. Great name, huh? It's as I always say, old King Fluffy Buns can't name for beans. Emblem's meaning new? That emblem actually predates written history. The original meaning has been lost to time. All we know is that the triangles symbolize us monsters below, and the winged circle above symbolizes... The triangles symbolize us monsters... Something else. Most people say it's the angel from the prophecy. The prophecy. Oh yeah, the prophecy. Legend has it an angel who has seen the surface will descend from above and bring us freedom. That be me by any chance? Lately, the people have been taking a bleaker outlook, calling that winged circle the Angel of Death, a harbinger of destruction, waiting to free us from this mortal realm. In my opinion, when I see that little circle, I just think it looks neat. Alright, so this is the same, right? What's that? You want me to repeat myself? Heck no! Your eyes still work? Go read a book or something. I've been around a long time. Well, he repeats this. I think he said that. King Fluffy Buns? He's a friendly, happy-go-lucky kind of guy. If you keep walking around long enough, you'll probably meet him. He loves to walk around and talk to people. Eh? Why do I call Dreamer Fluffy Buns? Oh, that's a great story. I don't remember it. But if you come back much later, I'm sure I'll have remembered by then. Alright. Hopefully I remember to ask him later and he might say something different. Undyne? Yeah, she's a local hero around here. Through grit and determination alone, she fought her way to the top of the Royal Guard. Actually, she just came through here asking about someone who looked just like you. I'd watch your back, kid. And buy some items. It might just save your hide. Crab apple. He has 18 hit points. Looks like a crab. CT heals 10 hit points, speed up in battle. That would be cool. Cloudy glasses, armor, 5 defense, plus 2 defense, invincible longer. I like that. And a torn notebook. 2 attack, minus 3 attack, invincible longer. I'm definitely gonna buy the cloudy glasses then. Thanks, wahaha. Can I sell anything? They usually don't buy things. Ha! I'm trying to get rid of my junk, not get more of it. Though I've heard if you want to sell stuff, the Temmie village is your best bet. Where is it? I don't remember. Be careful out there, kid. Cloudy glasses, armor defense 6. Glasses marred with wear increases inventory by 9. Sweet. After you get hurt by an attack, you stay invulnerable for longer. Awesome. Definitely could use to be invincible longer and have more inventory space. Let's use it. Now, I'm gonna put the faded ribbon in there. That's pretty quick. Pretty cool. Speed up in battle. Now, 2 attack, minus 3 attack? Hold on, actually. Yeah. I don't want that. I'm not gonna buy that other thing. Yeah, not gonna get the torn notebook. Although, how much space do I have then? So I have 9 now. Let me just test this theory. That's 8 things. It's supposed to increase your inventory. By 9. Or Or... I have 8 things. It's not increasing anything. Alright. I'm gonna put one nice cream away then. Yeah, I don't know why it's not working. I got 3 things left in the box. I'm gonna have 1 more crab apple. Starting to run out of stuff. I already bought 1, didn't I? Yeah. Just look at it. An aquatic fruit that resembles a crustacean. I'm gonna throw 1 in the box. Now that I've done all that, let's save. Let's head this way. Hurt, beaten, and fearful for our lives, we surrendered to the humans. 7 of their greatest magicians sealed us underground with a magic spell. Anything can enter through the seal, but only beings with a powerful soul can leave. There is only 1 way to reverse this spell. If a huge power, equivalent to 7 human souls, attacks the barrier, it will be destroyed. But this cursed place has no entrances or exits. There is no way a human could come here. We will remain trapped down here forever. Well, guess again. Can't hear these flowers. Oh, it's lighting the way. Look at that. So remember, I have to go south in that crossroads there. Special enemy Temmie appears here to defeat you. Isn't there a city or town called Temmie that I'm supposed to be looking for? I can feed Temmie flakes, flex, or talk. Temmie, rated 10 out of 10. Loves to pet cute humans, but you're allergic. Okay, that is garbage. Ooh. Smells like Temmie flakes. You flex at Temmie. No, muscles are not cute. Ew, I have to disagree. No! Just the 2 of us, huh? Oh, now I'm fighting him. What the hell? You flex and he comes along. Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. Not all of his attacks. Or maybe they are. Okay, let's flex. That's how we get rid of him. Good, I needed that money. Oh. We ran out of stuff. Oh.
bum,
I'm very interested by the song. Hoi! Welcome to Tem Village! Right. Hoi! I'm Temmie! And this is my friend, Temmie! Same. Don't forget my friend, Temmie. Hi! I'm Bob! Is that why we have that Bob? 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 Rich history of Tem. Indeed. Hoi! You should check out Tem Shop? Is that what it said? Yeah, I agree. Should check Tem Shop. Yeah, I still only have 8 slots. You feel something. You're filled with determination. Determination, whatever. Ah, wah, 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 wah. Humans, such a cute Tem. Watch egg. Egg will hatch. Tem, proud parent. Statue of Tem, very famous, very. It's hard-boiled. Mushroom dance. Whatever could it mean? It means you've lived a life of sin. What? Tem heard human allergic to Tem. That okay. Tem understand. Tem also allergic to Tem. Oh god, breaking out. Just happened to come under that allergy now, huh? Hoish! It means, don't talk to me. I'll see this dance a little better. Feeling of being watched. Yeah, by this thing. Bob dude. Alright, I guess this is Tem Shop. Hoi! Welcome to the Tem Shop! Hoi! I'm Temmie! Hoi! I'm Temmie! About yourself? Hoi! I'm Temmie! Temmie history? Us Tems have a deep history! About shop? Yeah, go to Tem Shop! That's where I am. Alright. Tem Flake. Heals 2 hit points. Food of Tem. Okay, I could skip that one. Heals 2 hit points. Discount food of Tem. On sale. It's the same thing. Tem Flake expensive. They all heal tip. Tem pay for college. College. Tem pursue higher education. Never mind. We can sell our stuff though. Boy. All right, so let's the bandana and a faded ribbon. We'll sell them. I wonder what happens if you buy that stuff to pay through college. You can't really restore your game in the like traditional way, you would think. Unless I just quit out. I don't think I have enough anyway. So I'm selling, right? Whoa! You gotta... Mandanus! Hmm, I gotta have a Mandanus. But I gotta pay for college. Hmm! Tem always wanted Mandanus. Tem buy Mandana for 51 gold. Yeah, yeah. Thanks, purchase. Cool. Cool, we sold our old stuff. Anything else? Yeah, we're done. It's so funny, though. I guess there's nothing else to do here. Let me just look. You feel something. Yeah, I don't have enough to pay for college. You don't have the muns. Garbage characters. It didn't let us out for a while. So I actually bought this thing. It's just torn up pieces of colored construction paper. So how does it heal any hit points? The power of belief? If we sell the Tem Flakes... Whoa! You got a Tem Flakes! I gotta have that Tem Flakes! He bought it for 3. So you could make money that way. Because you could buy it for 1 gold and then sell it for 3. It would take a very long time, but you could make money that way. Interesting. If you really need the money. Alright. Let's continue. Oh, one of them didn't... Cool! I never saw that one. Oh! This is an advanced multimal. He actually hit me. Smells like a bait shop. What? Mole big. Lie down, hug or unhug. Attack 18, defense 18, one size greater than mold average. Chaste wiggle. Mold big mills about in the corner. Lie down. Mold big lies down too. Mold big understands life now. Damn it. Ah! Hug? You hug mold big. Hug mold big. Gross slime covers you. Your speed decreased. Crap. Roar. Yeah, my speed sucks now. Oh my god. Mold big gyrates reservedly. Unhug? You don't hug mold big. It appreciates your respect of its boundaries. Damn it, I got hit. Comfortable with our presence. Oh, I can spare now. Well, that was interesting. What's this way? Whole lot of nothing? Okay, guys. Thanks for watching. See you next time when we hopefully advance somewhere. Until then, endure. In enduring, grow strong.